Mountain of Truth broadcast coming to you each week from our studio in the United States. Welcome to our listeners in Australia, India, the continent of Africa, the Holy Land, North and South America, the Philippines, Sierra Leone, Trinidad, the United Kingdom, and Southern Europe. This is your host, Berkeley Badger, and I thank you for joining us today as we continue our study in the book of 1 Peter, chapter 2, verse 15. That's 1 Peter, chapter 2, verse 15. If you have a Bible, go ahead and turn to chapter 2, verse 15 of 1 Peter. And as you're doing so, let me encourage you to invite a co-worker, friend, neighbor, or family member to listen to this broadcast with you. We do this for a number of reasons. Number one, there's a message here. There's a message, first of all, for you. There's a message for your friends. And for those who have not yet received Jesus Christ into their hearts as Lord and Savior, today is your day to be born again. That's right, born again. And, you know, we may have some time to discuss what born again means during this broadcast, but I certainly will promise you this. Before this broadcast concludes, we will leave you in the prayer for salvation. And if you mean it sincerely from your heart, God sees the heart, and He will in no wise cast you away. He will receive you as you accept Him. That said, I do want to encourage you, those of you who would like to correspond with us, or just send us a praise report or an update of what the Lord is doing in your life, or maybe you've received the Lord as Lord and Savior during this broadcast, we'd love to hear from you. Send your card or your letter to the station on which you hear this broadcast. Now, if you do that,